So we start on that to the winner, Y. Joe.